so sad.
Holy cow.
He made the business fun.
He's so
yeah,
fun.
He did.
Just had such a carefree attitude.
Oh man, I can't imagine how Cody and Dustin are feeling right now.
I can't imagine. They were so close.
Are you okay?
Yeah, we just found out someone who we work with. He was like one of our mentors passed away.
Oh wow.
Daddy, that's what we call him.
I find it really hard to talk about Dusty.
Everyone at the performance center in NXT is so attached to Dusty because
he worked with them.
He worked hard with everyone. He helped me in FCW because Bill and that was trying to change me. And you're like, you need to like dye your hair, like you need to wear color. And he's like, nah, that baby, you stand out. You're my girl with the dragon tattoo. He's like, you're my princess.
Dusty, if you were like a perfect toy, you don't want to play with you, but if you were a broken toy who had some kind of issues or wasn't the full package, he wanted to fix you, shine you up, and send you on your way. He was the most amazing human being you could ever meet.
Oh, it's okay, Natty.
He was so good to TJ. Nobody else thought TJ could talk or had a personality. And Dusty said, F- everybody.
Yeah.
This is the biggest, like, most devastating news for the world in general to lose such an amazing human being.
He just believed in people when nobody else did.
Yeah, that's very true.
He was our biggest support. He was an absolutely amazing person.
We're all lucky though. We got to meet, like, work with him and meet him. We can take a little bit of him with us.
Yeah.
It just makes me feel bad for Cody and Dustin, because they were really close to their dad.
I literally can't imagine losing my dad. All right, let's have a good time for Dusty.
Yeah, he would want us to, you know?
Yeah.
Yeah.
We're leaving about 6,000 to 8,000 people here.
That's awesome. So this right here, would this have been a royalty home?
That's a royalty building.
Wow, that is amazing. I'm so happy Nicole brought us all out here. It just really means a lot, and it added so much more to the trip.
Bree, in front of you.
Oh my God.
The big iguana here.
I feel like I'm with amazing people, and it just made me realize that you do have to cherish your relationships, because at any moment, they can be gone.
So how's it, Bugers?
It's amazing.